You know, the petrol is people. There's not enough people.
The need is real, but Caldwell and the government know the Australian public is deeply sceptical about immigration. Australia is 99% white and almost entirely British. In a time of great uncertainty, most want to keep it that way.
There's a lot of concern amongst policymakers about